I cannot believe you are shutting down an operating source of reliable clean energy.